David.
It's gonna be a good fight, man. I
mean, you sparred Bivol.
I sparred Bivol.
How do you rate his power, his speed?
His power, his sneaky right hand, and he moves a lot. You know, I think he's gonna be the stronger man, but I mean, we'll see. We will see. I really think he's gonna win this fight.
He's excited it didn't go in.
It's gonna be a good fight though, man. It's a good fight though.
What is the key to victory for that fight if you fight Bivol?
For Bivol, the key of victory is, you know, a lot of combinations, a lot of jab, a lot of head movement, a lot of body shots. I think for him with Canelo is him staying on the outside of the perimeter, using a lot of the jab, using a lot of right hands, and go to the body, but he doesn't really go to the body too much. But his movement is key. He has really good movement.
But Canelo is another level, I think.
Yeah.
I mean, Bivol, like I said, you sparred him, so you know how to rate fighters.
Yeah.
But I think...
it's going to be a good fight, man.
Your dad picked Canelo to win, correct?
Yeah, you know, I think, yeah, in my opinion, like I said, you know, I think he's been more active, you know, and Bivol hasn't really been active, I think, in my opinion, you know. But at the end of the day, if he trains hard, he comes and delivers, you know. I mean... that's the reason I don't gamble or bet on people, because I don't
You never know. Let's say Canelo takes your business. What do you think he does next?
Well, I think that fight with Golovkin is already signed.
Is that a hard fight or easy fight?
I think it's a hard fight. I think Golovkin, he's never an easy fight for anybody. He's Golovkin. You know, he has a lot of power.
And it's personal.
A lot of experience, and it's personal. I mean, you look at the first two fights. He's given Canelo the best fights than anybody. So why just because it's the third fight he's going to come in here and watch Golovkin, you know?
No, Canelo wants to smoke him to make a point because he says Golovkin's talking shit.
Yeah,
so.
I mean, but he's talking shit too, so I'm sure Golovkin hears that, so I mean, we'll see what happens.
And then Shakur and Valdez, what do you think?